So as soon as you come into our hotel, the Tower Terror, we hit Rock and Roll Coaster, which I'm going to next. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to another ride. You're on the Warning Channel. My name is Cynthia Jimmy. Thank you for joining me today. Oh, we just hit off Tower Terror, and I feel very crazy. Let's start off by going to Rock and Roll Coaster and make it some more crazy. Here's the entrance right here. And you are the ghost in the Aerosmith Pavilion. Cursor is presented by teams. Very weird. But here it is. And I can't wait to do this. I'll make myself more from more sex. When we come back, I'm gonna go ride this right now, and then when we come back, I'll tell you how it is, how it was, and we'll give this a rating. So stay tuned for Aerosmith. Wow. What a ride. This is the post-show, hip hop. I came up from right there. Let's go back down. We're gonna go back down now. Wow. That's the first time I've ever been on that ride before, and it was awesome. Whew. Now we go down. Down the pathway, champions. And as we leave you, we leave you with Aerosmith. There it is. Ooh, my eyes need to get lost. This will be the last one I do today, and let's give this a rating right now. I'm going to give Rock and Roll Coaster featuring Aerosmith a rating of 10 out of 10, folks. It is the perfect ride if you're a roller coaster fan or if you're an event speaker. It is the perfect ride for you. So I encourage you to go right by this, and that would do it for my review. I want to thank you for joining me, and from Hollywood to you, folks, this is the greatest sending off. Hope you have a great day.